How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. We're continuing up the mountain to get rid of the loyalist and everything. So, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. It'd mean much to me, and let's see what we can do in this quest. Man, oh man.
Rebellion.
What was that? Alright, let's get up there.
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
This is like having a Harry Potter adventure.
Only Rebellion. Dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. And I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard.
Sebastian, wait, wait. For what?
Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrock. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing. To find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lord Gok has insights into Ranrock that we don't. He told me that Ranrock somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrock clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
Revelio.
Hey, more potion.
Revelio.
There. And go to the tower. I mean, the details of the robes are getting dirty and stuff.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders.
Revelio.
How fitting.
Great. Really? Sorry.
If I'd done it myself.
Yep.
Revelio.
Spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Hey!
We've read the world in another spot.
What? Yeah, they are.
Revelio.
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
This is new.
Couldn't bring up.
Revelio.
Bombarda. Look at this place. Not really my style.
Revelio.
A bit much, if you ask me.
Oh no! But what?
Is finding his chest luck or instinct?
Nice. We did it.
Sebastian, a journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
Revelio.
Oh no.
Friends together.
Revelio.
Bombarder.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
Prepare.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Revelio.
A journal entry. Isidora was here.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Revelio.
Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain. Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio.
This can't be a dead end. There must be another door above us.
Bombarda!
Almost as good as if I'd done
Revelio.
It myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isidora.
Revelio.
Another rune symbol.
Revelio.
Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now.
There we are.
Could this be another
Isidora created?
Isidora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isidora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Oh, what's up there?
The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isidora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isidora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Undercroft.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense.
Go on, place it.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isidora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isidora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves them.
Well, everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isidora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isidora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isidora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Let's go to Hogsmeade. Hogsmeade, shall we?
Find him.
You're back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but...
You like me to report back with even more flight details.
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really, what with rumours of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However, if you're flying high above them, you should be all right, I think.
I'm not worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to our next meeting.
Perhaps I could test out my new upgrade on the way.
That's a lot of miles.
Meet with me in the Great Hall. I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
Are you familiar with the hamlet of Irondale? It's south of the castle. I think the cave that Doran wanted us to find is near there.
Well, this is far.
The course looks rather deserted. I hope everything's all right.
Gryffindor, over here!
Hello again, Imelda. This course is a bit far from the castle, isn't it?
Obviously. Evidently too far for most of our classmates. Pathetic. They should be begging me to keep these trials alive, not running scared. I'm surprised our new fifth year showed up. I suppose I appreciate the effort.
That's actually... thank you.
I know I can be impatient, but I get frustrated by those who don't take things as seriously as I do. And in my experience, that's everyone. Anyway, don't let it go to your head. Right then, enough chatter. I'm confident I've posted a time you won't be able to beat.
We'll soon see how I fare, won't we? I'm ready.
Get ready to lose, Gryffindor.
Alright, Slytherin.
That wasn't too difficult. That was quite something.
Impressive work today, but don't get too comfortable. I'll be on your heels in no time. My family's not going to believe the news when I tell them. They're almost as competitive as I am. Almost.
Do you get your competitiveness from your family?
You could say that. My grandfather played Quidditch for Puddlemere United, and my father, well, he was a chaser for Slytherin, but had to stop after a curse took his knees out. Said it was the Gryffindor beater. And me? I fell in love with flying the first time I saw the ground disappear beneath my feet. Something about the freedom you feel on a broom. I've not been able to stop since.
Will you keep running these courses?
I'll race them myself. Don't want to get rusty. But I won't be dealing with time trials. You're welcome to run them too. Anyway, hope we find time to fly again soon.
I take it you want to play for a team, but which one? And which position?
I'm my father's girl. A chaser, through and through. You'd know that if Black hadn't cancelled Quidditch this year. As for a team, it's the Holyhead Harpies I've always dreamt of. When I'm finished with school, I'll try out. If for some reason I don't get accepted, I don't know what I'll do. Herbology, perhaps? Because if that did happen, you might as well pop me and call me a mandrake. I'd never stop screaming.
It's been fun competing against your records, Imelda.
It has been fun. Glad you're here. Fifth year. Not bad for a Gryffindor. You take care of yourself. Beginner's luck, I say. You'll not beat me next time.
I should let Mr. Weeks know that this was his best upgrade yet.
What's faster?
How's my favorite test flyer? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Hello again, Mr. Weeks. I set a new record at the South Course.
Fantastic! Your broom performed well, then?
The best upgrade yet. It flew beautifully, incredibly nimble. But with the speeds it now reaches, I can feel the wind catching beneath the seat a bit, preventing it from reaching its full potential.
Of course! Should have anticipated that. Exactly the kind of report I've come to expect from you. At last, I think I know what needs to be done for my final upgrade.
What will you do after the final upgrade is complete?
I aim to make spint witches the most sought-after shop in Hogsmeade. And I wouldn't mind getting back on a broom myself, just for the thrill of it. Couldn't be more pleased we made headway with the upgrades. Proved the naysayers wrong. Made all the hard work worth it.
I shall look forward to speaking again.
I'll be sure to send you an owl when I'm finished. Thank you again for your help. Couldn't have done this without you.
Good for Mr. Weeks. Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Level 28, baby.
Revelio.
It won't be long now before we find another repository.
I wonder if Ranrock and his crew are in there. No sign of Lodgok out here. Must be inside already.
Seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
Revelio. Revelio.
Bottom.
Revelio.
Dang it. Sorry about that.
Revelio.
Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm gonna die, are we? Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, find a drink of water, like button, and subscribe if you're new. It'd be great to support me and my channel and help me grow. yeah, take care of yourselves and each other and everyone around you. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys. See ya. Edgy out.